Hi guys, I'm Himanshi, the face of Propsicle. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm here to tell you how to inflate air within the foil balloons. So I'm having one foil balloon with me. Every pack of foil balloon comes with a straw within it. So in the foil balloon, you just need to locate this valve. Just gently insert the straw within the valve. And then blow air. Simply remove the straw. The balloon gets automatically sealed. If you need to use this balloon as any wall decor, and then you can go for this option. Just take a ribbon with you and tie the top of the ends with the ribbon. You have the option of a hole over here. Just insert the ribbon within these ends and here you go. Your foil balloon is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video and this was useful to you as well. Thank you.